Took me about an hour to go to the, just under an hour to go to the Manhattan Beach Pier, so this one's a little bit farther, but we'll just see how it goes. The other difference is that this one I'm going in the morning before the hot sun comes out, whereas the other one was during the day when the sun was hot. I'm bringing sunscreen just in case I need to put on, but right now I don't have any sunscreen. Checking out the garden, it is nice. Berries are ripening. Just looking at the clouds and the weather, it looks like it's going to be okay. So we'll start the official time at 7:22. And away we go. As soon as I put my keys away. 7:49:47. Good morning. So it looks like I've got 2 spare minutes here to fix this. I'm glad that the engineers designed a shock test into the camera. So I'm going to set you down for a moment and adjust this connector in my... Oh, that's bad news. Looks like it pulled it out of the camera. Oh, and it broke. Okay, well, I'm not too happy about that, but not nothing I can do. Bummer. Just looking to see if there's some way I can fix it. At least I can take hand shots of the scenery. So a nice morning. Sit down for a second here and just see if there's anything at all that I can do to repair this. Oh, that's such a bummer. What's the best way for me to hold this? If I do it like this, sideways, it's really the only comfortable way to hold it in my hand. So that's the way to do it. Sleeves up. zoom in on this. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your might. These words which I command you today shall be in your heart.